It's a natural mystic just blowing through the wind. With the trees and the birds singing, lively up yourself, Bob Marley may be gone, but the spirit is still living. With so much thing to say, still keeping us jamming. Because rebel music of Trenchtown will always rock on. No crazy ballad can stop that. No woman no cry, the heathen ask why. You see them can hear the music of the redemption song. But the real situation them can't understand. So them are saying, could you be love and tell us of them God above while holding us down in them concrete jungles, telling us to be humble. But as Bob would sing, we not worry about that thing, because every little thing is gonna be alright. You see, right now we just are getting ready for the coming of Zion train to take us to a place where we'll no longer have to wait in vain, because Babylon system soon catch a fire. They already hiding because of the guiltiness that rest on their conscience for causing so much trouble in the world. But small as far victory, so now them are gonna cry for you and me. So Africans, so Jamaicans unite, wake up and live. We have the strength and we have the knowledge, Mississippi. Get up and stand up for your right. Get up and stand up and don't give up the fight, Mississippi. Ride, Nazi, ride on. Don't get ambushed and don't get trapped in them 3 o'clock roadblock. And when you're riding through the rut, don't you complicate your mind. Just remember that the atomic energy can't stop you at that time, because this time them draw a bad card. This time them draw a bad card. Them are going to tie up to see with face. And it's going to be a big disgrace when we refuse to run in a rat race, because now we know how we and them are going to work it out. With war. Yes, war. War in the east, west, north and south. Because until the color of a man's skin is of no more significant than the color of his eyes, we have got to say war. So who the cap it, make them wear it. Because we're tired of talking blues. Tired of seeing the people them getting used and abused. So now we are coming in from the cold and we're ready for a confrontation. Yes, I'm talking about revolution, fought by the real revolutionaries, just like the Buffalo Soldier of America. I said, this time for the liberation of Africa, we're not only the sheriff going to get shot. I said, our wicked mind going to fall all in one drop. So we can start the exodus of your people. Yes, the movement of your people. Because them belly full and we still hungry. Yet we are forever praising Jaja. Because Jaja live as the provider. And will guide us through the uprising. And protect us from the burning and looting. Time will tell who will be the real survivor. The oppressor, the oppressor. So come if we join together and chant the Rastaman chant. Babylon will try to tell us that we can't, because they're boxing against the wall. But remember, Bob Marley said they're going to fall. The one love to Bob Marley and the positive vibration. His body's gone, but his spirit lives on. So now we, Jaja children, must come together and make it work. Because we don't need no more trouble. No. And we don't need no more trouble. No. Rastafari. Yeah. I just really have, you know. Must remember, those of you have been here for a long time, I've been in this place about 20 years now. You know, as a Jamaican, we have been getting a lot of ism and schism. It's not. It is who we are, you know, the people. They are afraid of us. They're afraid of the energy that we bring. Alright? So don't feel no way when you walk through Babylon and them try to stop it. Them can't stop it. We are jobless pitney, right? So this piece just depicts who I am and why I'm here. Them say that me advocate race and terrorism, because I come here to come destroy this wicked, evil, devilish white capitalist system. So now them are shiver because me attack the truth, so that the original man come from African roots. And to me expose them evil empire, and I show the people to them a thief and liar. They want me dead, even some of my own black people. I try to get the bone to what they put on my head. But yeah, do I walk through these concrete jungles in the shadows of death? Me don't fear them check, because me a walking on the most high. God, Jehovah, Rastafari put step. Me say me survive the strip of the good ship, Jesus Christ, the ocean. Lift me and do the punishment of them Ku Klux Klan. Walk off them plantation. I know me sit down and watch them a build them atomic bomb. Holding the world at gunpoint in the fear of nuclear destruction. Laying genocidal landmines for the Africans. Distributing the AIDS virus via polio, chicken pox and yellow fever vaccine. Giving millions of AIDS packets to so-called third world countries in the form of AK-47 and M16. So now after 400 days of oppression, me know them plot and me know them scheme. So me no trust no more shadow after dark. I say, this time I'm ready for them bomber clock. som är satt på Lexham, shut up the Babylon. Som är på Lexham, shut up the Babylon. But the LSM, who still worship a foreign god, Mr. Them can't understand. So I'm a top, Mr. Them face flinch from agony. Them say, boy, you are used to much profanity. But of them say one raised me in this appropriate society. By the road of Babylon, where we can't sing Jaja song. But the one we bleed, one we turn coward and turn the other cheek. But look what them do to brother Martin Luther. And all he wanted was equal rights and justice to him, brother and sister. So now I and I don't care about the award and the Nobel Prize. I'm going to use them out like an AK-47 to close Babylon eyes. Because I and I don't have a color problem. I and I don't have a color problem. Black or white, you oppress the people. Me and you are a friend. So that is why me a lick shot at the Senate and the Ambassador. And them are the real drug smuggler. Me a lick shot at all African dictator and all corrupt Prime Minister. They have been selling out African people again to the IMF. And then create the concrete jungle that is now shall we deck. Then me a go lick shot at the all Negro preacher. They have been deceiving the people them. Keeping them collection of the promises of milk and honey in heaven. Then I'm gonna line up all the Uncle Tom. There's a time for everything. Well, now the time for execution. They have been misleading the youth for too long, telling them to get an education. Because the mind is a terrible thing to waste. Yet after all these years, teaching them to kneel down in the same place. Bowing to the man with them paper the green hand. With them paper the green hand, care nothing about the rebuilding of the African nation. Because they have claimed identity to the land is they should drop the man. Now they're running around bragging. I'm a Jamaican, I'm a Haitian, I'm a Bajan, I'm a Trinidadian. I am an American. Thinking of it, that we're free because there's no chain around our neck. Too blind to see that the man them still have us all tied to a paycheck. So I like to wake up African, wake up Jamaican, wake up African, wake up from a sleepless slumber. And come at me lick some shot after Babylon, come at me lick some shot after Babylon, come at me lick some shot after Babylon, come at me lick some shot after blood clot Babylon, la 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 la. Joe Rastafari. Yeah, before I go, I just want to explain something. Before tomorrow I end up in the paper, somebody up on the stage and I cuss. All right? The word Bamba is a best African word to chase away evil spirit. On the plantation, when they had us on the plantation and we saw the slave master, we knew that he had to be an evil spirit. That's why we started to cuss him. That is why they made it against the law to stay. All right? They made it against the law because they know that word was power. So don't be afraid to use it, all right? Don't be afraid to use it. And who want to cuss me, make them cuss me because I'm going to use it for chant down Babylon. Men never use it for chant down Babylon. So elders, it's no disrespect when you hear me say Bamba Clot that chase me and chase a vampire, all right? Bless and love me people. One love. On my time, that's it. Hey.